How frustrating is that? You know, there could have been red cards, there could have been a penalty for you. What do you think of it all?
We're used to it.
That simple. Persecution.
That simple.
Jones, they said the referee had a great game. It sounds like you might.
Yeah, of course, I can understand that. I think we're afraid, not a great game at all.
You also said some of your players were, crying about some of the tackles and all the man's game, and you should deal with it.
It's Christmas present, so let's give everybody his own opinion, and I can have mine, but what can you say? I do not want. We dropped 2 points tonight. And that's what we want to focus to win the next game.
Also, what was your opinion on the penalty?
I think it was a penalty, honestly. If I'm wrong, I apologize, but from outside, I haven't seen it on video. From outside, it looked a penalty. They defended well, they were well organized, and we didn't find our ZP movements, you know, to play through the lines as we can do. But I think in the second half was room to win the game, and overall they were happy with the points. We were not happy with the points, but we couldn't find we couldn't take our few chances we created.
The tackle on Arteta from Mikel.
Honestly, I have to watch that again on television. On the pitch it looked bad, but the referee was in a good position, and I have to watch that again.
Does it annoy you when a team comes with, say, a negative attitude? Mourinho's admitted that he's come for a point, basically. And you'd beat if you could win it, you would, but basically came for a point. Does that annoy you, or is it up to you to make you try and find a way?
No, we have to find a way, you know, to sort that problem out. I feel we were a bit edgy because we conceded 6 goals at Man City, and it played a bit of part in our head at the start of a game. In the second half, we took control of the game and we had 2-3 chances where we could maybe have done better. But you could still see that the 2 games we played at Napoli and at Man City had a little weight in our heads. But the fact that Chelsea gave us that problem, we want to be strong enough to deal with that. Well, you know, we had, I think the 3 games he played, 3 big games he played in 6 days was had a big weight in our recent results. But since that, we had 9 days where we could recover. And I think tonight he was not tired.
Will you have to rest him then?
Yeah. I will have to rest everybody at some stage.
So Bentner will start a game at some stage?
Bentner or somebody else?
You said Chelsea defended well, you couldn't get between the lines. Yeah, you made no substitutions. What was your thinking there?
Because I had plenty of offensive players on the pitch and we were in the need to attack, you know. I had Walcott, I had Ramsey, I had Özil, I had Giroud, I had Rosicky. Because we didn't play for 9 days, none of them looked really jaded. And that's why I felt we had the balance defensively, and we have 4 or 5 offensive players on the pitch. Let's continue to do that. And we had the chances. Of course, when you don't score, you don't score.
Do